Hello, my name is Corey Heyer. I'm the executive chef at the Bernard's Inn, and today we're going to learn how to cut a swordfish loin. We're going to start by removing the bloodline. This runs along the bone of the fish. We're then going to flip the loin over and very carefully remove the skin. From there, we'll have a perfectly clean center cut loin, and then we can portion it into the desired shape and size that we would like. Enjoy.